The red circle with a slash in it is commonly called a prohibited or no symbol. It is used to indicate that something is not allowed or prohibited. It can be found in various settings, such as on signs, labels, or in graphic design to convey the message of restriction or to indicate that a certain action should not be taken. For example, you might see this symbol on a sign prohibiting smoking or a label indicating that a certain item is not allowed in a specific area. It's a simple yet effective way to visually communicate the message of no or not allowed.